Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles for the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice. Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the target! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish! climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used. Go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the target! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish. Fast, but sloppy. You need to work on your accuracy. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used. Go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was better. Not great, but better.
Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used.
Go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the targets. Go back. Position 5, go. Hit the targets. 6, go. Flashbang through the door. Hit the targets. Final position, go. Sprint to the finish.
All right, so that's enough. You'll do.
Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
Replace any flashbangs you use.
Go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was an improvement, but it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again.
Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used.
Go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Position 4! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Pretty good, Soap, but I've seen better.
Climb up the ladder if you want another go.
Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.